So, Glasgow's got a great theatre, a lively crowd, and a great atmosphere. So far, though, there's just one thing missing. Talent.
Yes, tensions are high backstage as everyone wonders where that talent is going to come from.
But next up is a contestant who thinks she has what it takes to put Glasgow on the map. Hello there.
Hello, how are you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
My name is Susan Boyle. I'm nearly 48, currently unemployed, but still looking. And I'm going to sing for you on Britain's Got Talent today.
That's nervous.
Yeah, sure,
no. Yeah, well, that's not surprising.
I've got fighting wood, you know. At the moment, I live alone with my cat called Pebbles. But I've never been married. I've never been kissed.
Oh,
shame. But it's not an advert.
And have you done this for many a year?
Since I was 12.
Since you were 12?
I've always wanted to perform in front of a large audience. I'm going to make that audience rock.
Hi, what's your name, darling?
My name is Susan Boyle.
Okay, Susan, where are you from?
I am from Blackburn near Bathgate, West Lothian.
It's a big town.
It's a sort of collection of... It's a collection of, villages. I had to think, yeah.
And how old are you, Susan?
I am 47. And that's just one side of me.
Okay, what's the dream?
I'm trying to be a professional singer.
And why hasn't it worked out so far, Susan?
I've never been given the chance before, but here's hoping it'll change.
Okay, and who would you like to be as successful as?
Elaine Page.
Elaine Page.
Like,
what are you going to sing tonight?
I'm going to sing I Dreamed a Dream from the Miserables.
Yeah, big song.
Yeah?
I dream of love, but never die.
Without a doubt, that was the biggest surprise I have had in 3 years of the show. When you stood there with that cheeky grin and said, I want to be like Elaine Page, everyone was laughing at you. No one is laughing now. That was stunning. An incredible performance. Amazing. I'm reeling from shock. About you two, but...
I am so thrilled because I know that everybody was against you. I honestly think that we were all being very cynical, and I think that's the biggest wake-up call ever. And I just want to say that it was a complete privilege listening to that. It was inspiring.
Susan, I knew the minute you
walked out
on that stage that we were going to hear something extraordinary, and I was right.
That's not a lot of touch.
Susan, you are a little tiger, aren't you?
Oh, I don't know about that.
You are? Okay, moment of truth. Here's yes or no. The biggest yes I have ever given anyone. Amanda?
Yes, definitely.
Susan Boyle, you can go back to the village with your head held high. It's three S's.
Emotional. Unbelievable and emotional. Fantastic.